Welcome to Pasadena, California. The men's finals are underway. The 2007 IFBB contest season has gotten started here with the Ironman Pro. Bob, it is good to have bodybuilding back.
Absolutely, Dan. Well, we're starting off the show with contestant number one, Eddie Abbew. This is the best condition Eddie's been in. Looks like he's going to be in the top five finish today. You can obviously see he's made some great improvements. Still needs to bring up his legs a little bit to compete with the big dogs. But you can see a very phenomenal upper body, Dan. Very big, very muscular, and very defined.
Bob, a bodybuilding show is not complete without at least a few surprises. There's no question that Eddie Abbew was the surprise of the afternoon during prejudging when they made the first call out. Of course, Tony Freeman was called first. We all expected that. And then all of a sudden, Eddie Abbew's name is called, and that basically, there's no way any of us could have seen that coming.
No, not really. Again, I think this guy's been overlooked the last few years, but you can see his upper body is absolutely tremendous. His main downfall, Dan, was he had to bring his legs up, and you can see he's done a much better job with bringing those up to match that tremendous upper body. Again, still need to come up a little bit more, but you can see his conditioning is very good, especially from the back, and it's going to reflect in his placings today.
Eddie's a top three finisher. Let's watch Eddie's routine.